Hello once again, audience. When we left off, I was talking to my cold girlfriend, back here, the second one, of course, but she's far enough away. Did you see this? Did you see that last episode? When I was literally talking about how good I am at finding freaking diamonds? That's where that was. I made a tunnel here and a tunnel here, and I was like, ha, no diamonds, go out to escape. Ha, a tunnel here. There's a freaking diamond laughing. It's little blue Smurfy. Oh, get into my pocket, diamond. Not, dude, drop, pick up the freaking valuable. Good lord. Don't die. Oh my god. I just dug down. That's terrifying. Don't ever dig down. Oh, you thought you could escape me, both of you. Not today, diamonds. Not today, diamond. Diamond from Jamaica, man. I found that the diamond from Jamaica. Jamaica me diamond pickaxe. Oh, I'm going to put you on the stick. Now I'm Russian. I don't even care. What's the difference? Yeah, man. I cannot speak anything in Jamaican, man. Just that. Cinnamon. Cinnamon. The spice from Jamaica. Take the Jamaican cinnamon challenge, man. I'm not taking the freaking cinnamon, good lord. Oh, my voice is raspy. Oh, yeah. Plugging up holes since 2000, whatever it is. 12. Plugging up lava holes. Oh, yeah. I got holes in different area coals. Coals in different area coals. That's amazing. That's not what you do, you silly little bucket. I got cold in different area codes. Area cold. What else I want? A shovel? Yeah, why not? What's wrong with making a diamond shovel every once in a while? A guy needs a shovel. You know what I'm saying? I use a shovel all the time. All right, so I'm never going to ever going to get it. Dear time, never gonna get my shovel. No, you're never gonna get it. Never gonna get it. Diamond chest, no, you're never gonna get it. Never gonna get it. Cause I die every single time that I get a diamond anything. Yeah. I should probably leave now and deposit all my diamond stuff on the freaking surface. I love you, diamond pickaxe. You make me so happy. Oh. Look at us. Working together. You and me, Diamond, will go far. Far into the deepest mountain. And then we'll just live there together, you and me. Unless your durability runs out. In which case, well, I'll have to find another pickaxe. And that's, I hope you understand, it goes both ways. If you outlast me, Diamond, you'll have to find another human. I mean, your task is actually impossible due to the single-player aspect of this server, but never lose hope, Diamond. Just because it's completely impossible doesn't mean another human's not going to come onto this server. Well, I mean, it does actually mean that. Because it's single-player, Diamond, but I'm just saying, you gotta keep your mind open, Diamond. You gotta keep your hard, hot, light blue. Mine. Good lord, just talking about you right now. Just talking about you right now, Diamond Pickaxe. Got me all excited in the mind region. You know what I'm talking about. I'm trying to find something to dump out of my back. There we go. I don't want that stone. Sorry, Diamond. My AI is a little slow. I picked up a freaking rock instead of the obsidian I just spent all that time harvesting with you, girl. It was like our first date. Here we are today, mining stuff for fun. Rocks falling from the sky that did not rhyme, but I don't care. Cause poetry doesn't always have to rhyme. Diamond shovel. Diamond pickaxe and diamond shovel. You are both my friends, and I'll use you to find other stuff for my personal benefit. I love you, diamond pickaxe and shovel. Oh, good Lord. You guys better not love each other more than I love you individually. If I find one of you is going out on the other one with me, I don't even want to tell you what I'm going to do. This is messed up. This is a messed up scenario. You know I'm just playing diamond. But seriously, I'll kill you. I'll kill you, diamond. I'll find a way to bring you alive. To life, I mean. And then I'll kill you. It's really messed up. God, I just love all the inanimate objects. It's like I'm a prisoner in this world. By myself. An underground harvesting maniac. Trying to build the best house he can to live there by himself. When really, it's all about the journey. It's not about the house you can build. It's about the pieces of the house that you can find that in your head will eventually make the most beautiful house anyone has ever seen. But the anticipation is always greater than the outcome. God, that's deep. It's about as deep as I am in Planet World Buscus the First. This is World Buscus the First! Oh, I have a Fort Buscus waiting for me. Oh, she's just waiting at home. Probably making me some pancakes in her potion brewing stable. Oh man, give me that iron, please. Oh, I'm not doing anything. It's running automatically. What's going on? Stop. Somebody's possessing my computer. Is that a secret part of this map, troubled artist? Can you control my character and watch all my movements? Have I installed a Trojan? A Trojan that affects only Minecraft and actually makes you better at the game. Curse you! I need more diamonds. I'm addicted. Need to go to diamond rehab. They're not very effective though. Takes a long time to break a diamond addiction. Almost as long as it does to take a to break a diamond. By sheerly using your diction. You know what I'm saying? Your diction? It's, you know, just by talking to it. Word choice. Oh, man. Okay, this is a freaking flammable pocket of death waiting to happen. We clear that out. Safety precaution, I'm the fire marshal. Hello, everyone. Oh, hello, you're coming with me, all of you. Hello. You'll be fine. You'll probably not be adopted. We'll take you and put you in a little box. And hopefully you'll be together with your family whenever we end up. Wherever we end up. I said whenever first, which would imply that I'm a time traveler. But you're not privy to that information. I found a single stash of diamonds this episode. In the first 1 second. I need another single stash of diamonds. Ah! Oh, God. Oh, God. If I die just then. Oh, God. Tell my Cole I love her. Tell my future diamond I also love her. Oh, man. Yeah! Oh, it's light down here. That means there's something deadly here. Oh, nope, torch. Just a torch. Not that a torch is not deadly. I'm gonna find some more diamonds, dude. I'm gonna find some more freaking diamonds before I go up to the surface, for the love of God. I need to install a mod that just magnetates me towards the diamonds. Maybe that's actually the mod that's going on now. Maybe it pulls me ever so closely to the diamonds. Oh my God. Diamond shovels are the best. Look at how they chop everything with the same exact speed as any other shovel. Oh, it's amazing. It's so modest. It's not like, oh, I gotta be better than everybody else. I'm gonna break all the dirt in zero swings. It's just like, I'm just gonna take that one swing can be just as good as iron. Because I don't want to make them jealous. And I don't want to appear to be full of my armor running sideways! Stop making me run sideways! Trojan! I have a Trojan on my computer. Oh good, it's light over here. That means it's safe. Oh! Hey! It's my old tunnel. Aw, I missed you, tunnel. Good lord, I missed you. Like the sun misses the moon. Oh, every day. I gotta pause it. Thanks for watching! Click the annotation down right to watch the next video. Bless your face. If you sneeze in this video, bless you. What has happened this episode? Next episode, dude? Stuff's gonna happen. Peace off. No, it's not. Boop!